the loss of everything. Seven, loneliness. Four, tell. Nine, complete. I want to tell you about absolute loneliness.
Eight, trust. Six, end.
Stan, are you okay?
Yeah, keep going. We got two shows tomorrow.
Loneliness. Two. Fear. Emphasis on detail. Circle. A prophecy fulfilled.
Wait! A woman.
Can you be more specific?
Initials R or S?
R.
Yes. Yes, R. I believe you know to whom I am speaking now, do you not?
You're correct again.
Messed up.
Stan.
All we do is rehearse and you still fluff it. I'm out there by myself. What happened?
I'm sorry. I guess I was tired.
Let's see how many people stay for the second show. A pocket watch. Gold.
Concentrate. Do any other details come to you?
There is an inscription. Letters, am I correct?
You are.
Master Stanton, can you kindly
name
them? Yes, please give me the object.
No, thank you. I'll hold it.
Very well. Master Stanton, what is the object being held by this lady?
Well, it seems it's a knight of gold, a golden handbag.
Be quiet, child. Let me ask the questions.
What is inside the bag?
Madam, what's the meaning of this?
You say you're genuine, and I say you use verbal signals of some sort to communicate between the two of you.
There are no tricks involved, madam. There's no deception whatsoever.
Then answer me. What is inside the bag?
The usual's inside that bag. Lipstick, a handkerchief.
Oh, well, that is easy enough, is it not?
Ladies and gentlemen, I've never met this woman before. Nor have I any prior knowledge to the contents of that purse. Yet, there is something very interesting in there. A small pistol. Nickel-plated ivory handle. May I? You claim to carry it to defend yourself, but I think you do it because you like it. I think you do it because it makes you feel powerful. Well, madam,
You are not powerful. Not powerful enough. You are an only child, are you not? Your mother died when you were young. Her shadow looms large and close, too close for comfort. Hardly a day went by in which she didn't crush you down in small ways. And that gun in your purse, well, sometimes you have dark thoughts about yourself, don't you? Well, don't you? Are your initials C.K.?
Yes.
Have you suffered a loss, a dear one, not long ago?
Oh, God. Julian?
Yes, easy.
God.
Easy. He's right beside you. His hand is resting on your right shoulder. Can you feel it? Yes, he wants you to know something. He wants you to know how proud he is of you and how...
See what happens next. Nightmare Alley, now available.